out the jukebox last night. He said it played a sad song, it made him cry. Went to his truck and got a 45.
Tall bottle of beer, get me in high gear.
Well, I'm drunk as a skunk and I don't give a fuck.
Yep, this is Reggie Rock Cabaret again. We're down checking on
him. Someone ought to warn him before I knock him off his chair. Cause my long hair just can't cover up.
We'll give you a shot around here what we got. You don't cut the nail, you're a motherfucker, as Turbo would say.
And a few more rednecks is what we need.
Yep, this redneck Mike come back again with another fucking cooking pin. That's number two or three right there. Nothing to fix him with. This is like being in Area 51 down here.
Would be our national holiday.
So yeah, they're trying to get that going.
I'd make my Supreme Court down in
okay.
Texas.
Here's probably where the city's dumping a bunch of bullshit in the river.
They're killing the river, damn it. All this through here is going to be a lake.
We'd all learn Cajun cooking in
they're flooding
Louisiana. And I'd put that capital back in
all this
Alabama.
They're going to build a dam. And they're going to kill the river.
The right track, cause we take Miami back. And throw yep. All them pushers in the summer.
All the way from here back to Antrim.
Antrim?
Yeah, they're gonna start up there at Antrim.
What the hell you wanna fuck around that river for?
From Antrim all the way to the outback.
How dare you wish you wouldn't
they're
be
there. They're drowning in the river, damn it. Put the river. I told them, ain't no shit on Antrim. Nowhere around here. We don't know nothing about one. You know anything
about them? You wanna sell some of that means, yeah?
Put it in off a piece out today?
Didn't bring it.
I'd have all the whiskey made in Tennessee, and all the horses bred in those Kentucky hills. The national treasure.
Well, it is nice and peaceful and quiet down here. We've seen a big buck on the bank,
but we can't kill that deer because
I'd have all the horns made in the Carolinas.
In the right spot.
And I'd ban all the ones.
About 2 hours away from home, and we only got about 15 minutes of daylight left. No flashlight. Fuck.
As you can see, you can barely see River Rat in this camera. So, he ain't bullshitting you there.
We're still 10 miles out.
Down to our last gutter bin.
Yeah, we have no daddy left. No nails left.
Well, we got part of one here. We broke this off last time you used it, and it's, I don't think, usable, but we ain't thrown it overboard yet.
If you don't have a cutter key, you're a dumb motherfucker. That's all I tell you.